Greetings, dear brothers and sisters in Christ. I'm Jana, and I would like to talk about St. Adrian. Today we celebrate the feast day of St. Adrian of Canterbury. He was an African scholar in Anglo-Saxon England and was also an abbot. He decided to become a monk in his early life, and eventually he became the abbot of a monastery called Nerida. 3 years later, Pope Vitalian intended to appoint St. Adrian as the Archbishop of Canterbury. But St. Adrian humbly declined and suggested that the Pope should appoint Theodore of Tarsus instead. The Pope took this suggestion. A few months later, the Pope appointed St. Adrian to a monastery called St. Peter and St. Paul. Thanks to his leadership skills, the facility became one of the most important centers of learning. Many scholars from far and wide were educated in these schools, and so were many saints and missionaries. St. Adrian taught in these schools for about 40 years. He also established many other schools in other parts of England. Unfortunately, in the year 710, he passed away. Hundreds of years later, his body is still found to be incorrupt. As the word spread, many people came to his tomb, which became famous for the many miracles that happened there. Thank you.
Sancte Deus.